all-purpose mixing bowl, and you'll be able to see what all it does. It does more than just squeegee out the food. It actually is a colander as well. It's less than $20. It's on 5 monthly payments of $4 a month, and it's only been on once, and that was back in the spring of this year. So if you've been thinking, I've never seen that before, lots of you haven't. Come on in. Let's talk about it. Red or white are your two colors to choose from. How did you find this?
Oh, my gosh. Well, he came in. He was a chef, and he came into the Shark Tank, and we took the bowl, and we enhanced it, right? We've got to make things even bigger, better.
Yeah.
So I turned it not only from a squeegee, where you could get your cake batters out in one swoop, no utensils, but we also turned it into the most fabulous colander.
Wow.
So everything is happening in this one bowl. You don't need any other bowls. Mary Beth, I am washing fruits and vegetables all the time.
Me too.
This is the bowl I use. Why? I'm going to show you. Because you put your fruit, your lettuce, your berries, whatever it is in here, mm-hmm. and then you just lift up this little flap, and you can see there's a little pour spout here. There's all the holes, but watch. I'm going to show you in the sink.
We've got a
sink. Because that's the best place to show.
Yeah.
So it comes in red or white. Mm-hmm. This got a great handle. This bowl's filled with berries. So you see, I've got my little squeegee part here. I'm going to put it down. So you see that squeegee blade?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So now, as I go to pour, I have now rinsed and drained my berries with no other plate needed. So normally, you know how you have like another, and this is removable. So now all my berries are clean.
Mm-hmm.
But let me show you how it works with, let's say, a cake batter,
okay.
right? So I'm over here. Let's say you're mixing the cake batter, mm-hmm. and now you want to drain it, right?
Or you want to empty it into
the pan. Empty it into the pan, right? Mm-hmm. So all I'm doing is flipping it over, right? Whoops, I'm going the wrong way. Sorry. I'm looking backwards in the camera. You just, in one fell swoop,
wow,
it's all in. And I'm going to show you here. Look inside my bowl.
Yeah, look at
all
that.
All gone.
I mean, that,
right?
You know what?
And
the only people are going to be upset are the kids. Because there's no utensils to lick. That's
exactly.
The whole thing, because it takes it all out. But that gives you more for your money, because you're making those cupcakes, you're making those cakes and things like that.
And every single day, how many of you out there, just think to yourself, are you washing snap peas? Are you washing berries, lettuce,
mm-hmm.
broccoli, whatever it is? Again, I just put it into my Squeebie, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fill it up with water, nice and rinsed. I lift up the flap and I drain. That's it. Now I'm gonna show you what used to happen to me, right? And you drain. That's it. I'm going to show you what used to happen, Mary Beth.
Okay.
So I would take a big bowl.
Uh-huh.
Like this.
Yes.
Same size bowl as my Squeebie, right?
Uh-huh.
Get this Squeebie, and I promise you, you will want no other bowl. It took us a year to get back in to QVC because, I'm not joking, so sold out.
Oh, I know it.
Like, could not get more.
Yeah.
Okay.
We've waited several months.
Here's what I used to do. Oh, see how it doesn't fit?
You're losing your berries.
I'm losing my berries, right? And it's so hard, right?
Right.
That is not the way to rinse and drain.
Uh-uh.
The Squeebie makes it absolutely painless, even with lettuce.
Okay.
And then I'm going to go back to the baked goods, because remember, one bowl does it all.
And that bowl is a 5-quart size bowl, which is really nice to know. I love that you put a handle on it. I think that makes it a huge thing. This is also dishwasher safe, but like you said, that center part can come out. So you can, like if you're making pasta salad and you drain your pasta, now you can remove that center.
Yes, and I'll show
and
you
mix
here
up your
how
pasta.
You can remove it.
Okay.
And then I'm going to go back. We have some video too, which I'd love to show because it goes a lot faster than me. But
mm-hmm.
you see how this just came out.
Yeah.
And I'll come back to that. So instead of washing and having to drain, instead of scraping, the Squeebie does it all. It is like an 8-in-1 multi-purpose mixing bowl.
Mm-hmm.
Batters come out like a breeze and clean, and you get every last drop.
Yeah, that's just it. And by the way, this is our only or final order of the year. You know, we said
we
brought
it
in
as much as we
exactly.
could, and this is the only order.
And I'm telling
of
you,
the year.
When she had it on back in the spring, it did not last long, and it was gone. We haven't seen it since. This is only the second time it's been on the air. A lot of these already going quickly because it's a 5-quart bowl. bowl. It's also a colander. It's also a batter squeegee to get out your cake batter.
You can do two in one.
Oh, look at that.
Literally, like one side dip, one side chips.
Yeah.
I love this bowl, but I truly use this every single day to rinse and clean all my fruits and vegetables.
Red or white?
Yes, red or white.
I want you to show the bottom because I think this is important too. And that is because that bottom is actually a non-slip bottom.
Yes, it's a rubberized non-slip bottom. Mm-hmm. So everything about it makes it the easiest bowl. This is removable. So that's your squeegee and your colander flap. Mm-hmm. What would you rather do, Mary Beth? Have to wash this, right? Wash this big old thing, and that doesn't fit. You put this and this in the dishwasher, you're done.
Well, and
you got to run a cycle.
A lot of times you don't have much cupboard space, and
yes.
so you're not having to store all of those things either. 800
and you
of
see
these
how I just popped this right in? It's that easy. Do you see?
Okay.
I just popped this right in. Yeah. All you have to do is just go right into this hole here, and then I'll turn it this way. So you can see, you go right into one hole and right into the next hole. That's
easy.
It. There it is.
I want to show you.
And this is your flap that you can either have down for when you're squeegeeing, if you're doing a cake batter, which I'll do right here.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ready for the
squeegee?
We go. Okay, this is going to be...
that's red velvet.
Red velvet. All right, and watch.
And she's doing it not in a red bowl. She's doing it in
the
a white bowl.
Yeah. Squeegeed clean.
Oh,
I started back a little far, but I could go back and do it again.
It's still clean.
Right? Yes.
I mean,
exactly.
You're not wasting.
There you go, right? Not wasting.
Wow.
So fast, so easy.
Amazing. Come here. I want to take a quick show
Look
and just show you what we were talking about. You saw it a little bit on the video, and that is you could do chips and dip, and you actually... you know, put the divider there. You can also do the guacamole and the chips.
And use it as your serving bowl.
Yeah.
So I'm going to show you this really quick, Mary Beth.
Okay.
But let's say you drain your pasta.
Yeah.
Drain your pasta. And then leave the pasta in the bowl. Take this out. But this is coleslaw. You know how coleslaw, it falls everywhere.
Yeah.
Well, look, I can clean and drain my coleslaw, and it's not falling out because I have my fabulous holes here. This is the best. If you ever get any bowl, this is the bowl to have.
It's a Shark Tank item. It's the final order of the year. Red or white, 1,400 of these already gone. And it's $19.98. It's also on the 5 monthly payments of $4 a month. Use your credit cards. What a great idea.
I use this every single day, Mary Beth. I don't think there's another product I make.
There's also something else coming up in this show that I think you're going to love, and it's a cosmetic box. And here's the thing. This actually we just got back in this last month, and it took some time to actually get this back in and keep